Hi, I'm Patrick. I'm recording these videos for the Ask Patrick series. Here, students do ask me questions regarding preparation for CAT and I respond with whatever best of my knowledge. And today's question is by Naman Sethi. The question is, what should be my daily schedule if I want to improve my scores in VARC? Now, I'll focus this particular question purely on the schedule of verbal. I'm not including the quant or a DRSS. As we know, if you look at the CAT examination, 24 questions are on reading comprehension. There are 3 questions on parasummary. 27 questions are directly based on reading. So if you read, these 27 questions taken care of. The other part, like jumbled para and odd man out, which you can do it later. I mean, reading does help them, but you can always do when you're solving the mocks. That is part of it. And do separate practice for them to help improve on that. Reading will create a base for those questions as well. So the main focus, as we said, is reading. So what should be a daily schedule? I normally tell students that divide your reading into 2 parts. One is where you try to read something on the diversified topics, something which is more focused maybe towards the CAT. You can read editorials of newspapers like the Hindu or the business newspaper. You can also read articles from aldaily.com from various topics, right, from religion to politics to different things, which psychology, history, etc., to get understanding of the different areas where passages can come from. So spend some time, maybe half an hour every day to 45 minutes, or maybe if you have more time, 1 hour every day on these type of topics where you read for the purpose of that. But when you're reading, focus on understanding what you're reading. Don't try to read very fast. Don't try to do anything. Just try to understand. And the best way to know that you understood is write a summary of that in the end. So read and write a summary. That's one part of reading that I say. The second part of reading is recreational reading. Read to enjoy. Read your storybooks. Read something that you like reading. It could be autobiographies. It could be reading from something that is your hobby. So you like dance, maybe you can read on dance. Like, I like reading fantasy stories, so I read Harry Potter, Lord of the Rings, Percy Jackson, etc. I do like reading maybe sometimes autobiography. It depends on the mood I read, e.g. Woodhouse or some good books which I read. Kids' books like Enid Titan, etc. Also I do like read Matilda, etc. So read something which, you know, will just entertain you. I mean, don't read it like you want to prepare for CAT. Just read so that you like reading. It has its own set of importance when you're preparing for CAT. Because when you read for recreation, your focus of reading is just to read. Normally when people read for CAT, their focus of reading is, okay, I have to answer the questions. Let me look at exact data which is there. There are 2 different types of reading. Right? So do both. Somewhere doing both will help in terms of your overall reading, and that should help you to improve overall in your VRC scores. It takes time, I'm not saying no, it will not be overnight. But that is a sure short way to improve your score. You should make out a difference in 1 month time. What I have seen myself, okay, is that just before the CAT exam, maybe 3 months before the CAT exam, if I've been reading regularly, I score a really high percentile, maybe a 99.9 plus. But if I don't read regularly, my scores drop. And it drops in a proportion of how much I've read. The more I've read, the better my scores, less I read, my scores go down. So read, your daily schedule should be reading, half an hour to 1 hour of reading for CAT and summarizing, and maybe whatever extra time that you have, read for recreation, just to read and enjoy. I hope that helps. Thank you.